Well, we searched this supposedly haunted castle from top to bottom and seems pretty clear to me.
Oh yeah. This place is definitely not haunted.